Welcome to Chart Traders. In this video, you will learn Arun Indicator, how to trade using Arun Indicator, and at the end, we will analyze the performance of Arun Indicator. So let's get started. So Arun Indicator is developed by Tushar Chandra in 1995, and it is a trading system that determines the whether stock is in trending or not, and how strong the trend is. Okay, so it is not purely designed to reveal the beginning of new trend. Okay, so Arun Indicator measures the number of periods since the price recorded X day high and low. So it consists of two part. One is Arun up, second is Arun down, and both the value is bound within a 0 and 100. So it's like a oscillator. Arun Indicator are divided into two part. One is Arun up and second is Arun down. So how to trade using Arun Indicator? So buy signal is generated when the Arun is up above the 50 and Arun low is below the 30. Same way, sell signal is generated when Arun down is above 50 and Arun up is below 30. That is the first trading setup. Second trading setup is simply when Arun up crosses the Arun down. Okay, so in Zerodha, if you want to add the indicator, go to studies and click on Arun, not Arun oscillator. Okay, so it's look like this. Now it is asking for period. See, normally I will keep 40. Okay, you can take according to your requirement. Now what is our buy and sell condition? When, what is the sell condition when Arun down is above the 50 and Arun up is below the 30. So at this point, okay, at this point in this candle, we can say a sell is generated. Okay, after closing this candle, sell will be generated. So you can sell here for this movement. Okay, same way when up, when the Arun up is above the 50 and low Arun down is below the 30. So at this point, okay, buy will be generated at the end of this point. Okay, so this is the simple strategy based on Arun Indicator. Normally, second option is you can buy when this Arun up will cross your Arun down, and sell when Arun up crosses down Arun down. Okay, so simply this is the simple strategy. Okay, if you are going to select a bigger time frame, okay, you can analyze. Okay, so just explore the Arun Indicator on different stocks. I have opened my Streak account. If you don't know what is Streak, just watch out my video introduction to Streak. The link is given below in the description box. Now, in order to create a strategy, just click on strategy and create a strategy. I have already created a strategy that is based on Artoon. So what is our condition? So I have taken a 14 period Artoon. You can take according to your condition. Normally I will take 40. Sorry. So 40 Artoon up, that is a green line, is higher than 50, and 14 Artoon down, that is a red line, that is a lower than 30. So whenever this condition is occur, as soon as it reaches to 51, okay, whatever, higher than 50, it might be 60, here lower than 30, it might be anything. Whenever both the condition match, it will take trade. What is my stop loss? 0.5, target 1 percentile. I am going to apply MIS and candlestick chart. Okay, now save and backtest. Okay, so approximate 121 signals are generated in a 3 months. There are huge, but number of wins is 56, losses is 65. Okay, if you remove the brokerage, so around we got 89,000 profit. Okay, you can see once in a while our account contain minus 30,000 also. Okay, so according to your risk management, just take the trade. Maximum gain is 9,000, maximum loss is minus 4,000 because we have kept 0.5. It is a plain Artoon. We don't have any other indicator, or we don't have any exit condition based on indicator, we have just keep stop loss 0.5, target 1. Okay, so that is our intraday on a 5 minute chart we are executing. Okay, so if you take for example 30 minute, just check, I don't know what is result. Okay, so it shows minus 39,000. If we take daily basis, just cross over. Okay, no trade happen right now. Okay. So you can play with this number also, but normally I will keep 50-30 and R-turn period is 40. Okay, you can take 14 also, just we will see here. Instead of 40, we will take 14. Okay, here also 14 and done and run. So in last case we have around 89,000 profit, in this case we have 75,000 loss. Okay, so longer the R-turn it's good for you. Okay, so normally I will keep 40 only. Okay, so 65. Now, okay, we have taken CNC also, that's why. We take MIS means intraday square off. So we don't want gap up and gap down. So now it shows 1 lakh. Okay. Now, one more strategy available. This is the strategy that we have discussed, but you can here. You can also check for this condition whenever this crossover happen, I want to buy a trade. Okay, so for that just one condition, 4 R-turn up crosses above, 4 R-turn down. Okay, same stop loss, MIS candlestick and run. Now in this case, okay, so 39 signals only generated, wins 18, losses 20. Okay, so if you calculate the profit, that is a 21,000 in 3 months, that is a starting from 12th to 11th May. Okay, so even you can watch out transaction history also. Okay, so around right now on 11 May it is going to buy, or on a 7 May, okay, 9402, that is a buy point and the exit point is 9208. Okay, so according to your risk management, you can take trade. I can modify the stop loss and target also. Even I can modify this condition also. So just explore the streak. This is generating only signals. So we have to take buy and sell also. Okay. So that's all about R-turn indicator. I have already tested so many algorithm or so many indicator. I have tested many times. You can watch out the videos in which we have calculated the accuracy also. Here the accuracy, if you are going to consider 18 divided by 20, is approx 50%. Okay, so according to I have backtested so many indicator on a Nifty futures. You can watch out my other video and you can watch also see the accuracy of the different indicator. So at the end I will upload a video that will compare different algorithm, basic algorithm, its accuracy with same stop loss and target. Okay, I have already tested so many trade up setup. Okay, that combine different indicator. So watch out that playlist also, the link is given below in the description box. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel, share with others. Thank you.